New World Order has zero chance of survival. That is why I feel it's accurate to say the New World Order is dead on arrival.